So I folded it in half, and now I'm tracing out half of my mushroom design. The marker's washable, so you won't see this once I dye it, but I tie it up in three different sections. So first you see me tying up the middle part, and then I usually go for the top, and then I do the stem last. It's kind of hard to see, but what I'm doing is I'm just pleating along those lines that I drew, making it as straight as possible, and that's what's going to give the mushroom shape. Next, I'm doing the background part. You can do whatever you want here. You could scrunch it, you could spiral it. I'm just throwing some rubber bands on, nothing too fancy. I don't think I recorded myself dyeing this, but there is a full-length tutorial on the mushroom in my YouTube. And then here's the final result. This was part of a custom order. They wanted green and yellow, and then the brown mushroom, so I'm pretty happy with the way it came out.